March 2nd, early in the morning, getting ready to feed the birds and the squirrels. But look at this. How pretty. There goes the whitey.